It's 5 o'clock and the full time scores are in. Our betting slips are all consigned to the bin. Except for one lucky beggar who knows now about football. He's won 700 and his name is John Tattersall. Oh no. It's Friday night and it's Euro lottery time. We camp round the telly, 6 numbers will do just fine. Life-changing numbers, if we drop the big one, how many did we get? Let me think. We got none. Oh no, that's right. We got one. Gambling and drinking, horses for courses. I know what you're thinking, a waste of resources. Economy shrinking and all the world pauses while we do nothing at all. On Mondays and Wednesdays we all turn out for the quiz. Beer for the winners while Bob tells us all what it is. Amnesia takes over, contentedly numb. The death of a soldier in Afghanistan doesn't get the same rating as who's in the final, or what's won the racing, or American Idol. Wake up, what you waiting for? There's Super League on Channel 4. Oh no, it's just the news. So we can all go back to sleep. The weekend comes round and we'll do it all over again. Let's have one for the road and one more for absent friends. At the Wagon and Horses, drinking emporium, you don't have to like, but you have to adore him. Well, I like him anyway. Gambling and drinking, horses for courses. I know what you're thinking, a waste of resources. Economy shrinking and all the world pauses while we do nothing at all.